join with me again for your evening class. I am Mr. R.R. Tiwari in front of you, and I am going to teach you the rest part of the story, Children at Work. What happened when Velu reached at Chennai, and while he was sitting on the bench, he found him helpless. Nobody was asking him any question. Suddenly, a girl nearly his age came near him and asked his name. She asked what his name was, and Velu slowly replied, "Velu." But he did not want to talk more with her because she was a strange girl, an unknown girl. But the girl wanted to talk with him. She asked why he had come here and what was thinking by sitting that way. But Velu did not speak a word. So the girl took his sack in which he was collecting the dirty plastic cups, bottles, etc. He took out his sack and went away. Then after Velu began to think, why this girl had asked me about my name and address? Why she knew that I had left the home? So he ran after her and he followed at the some distance. When the girl looked behind, she found that Velu was on her back. He was following her. So when he reached at the roadside, he was hesitated because the road was so busy and it was difficult to cross the road for him. But Jaya, that girl's name I have told before, name was Jaya. Jaya took out his hand and crossed the road. In this way, Velu thought that that girl was his helper. Both went away. After an hour, they reached on a big bridge, from where Velu looked at so many beautiful buildings and other seeing wild breeze also. But he thought, if he asked where his food was, because he was so hungry. After some time, they reached at a big and beautiful marriage hall. The marriage parties were also participating there. Jaya took his hand and laid out outside of the marriage hall. There was a big dustbin and a garbage tin. She began to search the rotted thing that had left and thrown there. She found out a bananas and a vada and handed it to Velu and said, "Take this take this and eat for some time. After that, don't mind that I have money to buy food for you. When you will learn, you will get fresh food. But now, this is for you. Fill up your stomach. So Velu ate them. It means vada and banana. And after that, they departed from there. While they were walking, Velu was stated, I have to ask this girl's name. And he said loudly, hey. But the girl noted her name and mentioned that not call me with A, but my name is Jaya, not in your mind. And have you spent so much time from me, and you have no knowledge about my name. In this way, they crossed the road and turn out the market. And what happened next day, we will read in third part of the story. Thanks. Now, here are some word meaning. Note it in your notebook and you will remember it. And some homework I will also.